Now, this Krishna consciousness movement we have to understand through the teachings of Lord Chaitanya. He is the 500 years ago, he appeared in Bengal, a province of India, and he specifically preached Krishna consciousness movement. His mission is that anyone who is born in India should take this message of Krishna consciousness and distribute it all over the world. To execute that order, we have come to your country. So, my request is that you try to understand this Krishna consciousness movement with all your knowledge, scrutinizingly. Don't accept it blindly. Try to understand with your arguments, knowledge, logic, realization, you are a human being, and you will find it sublime. Sublime. Undoubtedly. You have published this book, Teachings of Lord Chaitanya, and other books also, many books. So, try to read them, and we have got our magazines, Back to Godhead. We are not sentimentalist, that we are simply dancing. The dancing has got great value. That if you dance with us, you'll feel. It is not that some crazy fellows are dancing. No. The most intelligent person, they are dancing. It is so nicely made that even a boy, like here is a boy, he can take part. Universal. Join, chant Hare Krishna and dance. And you realize. Very simple method. You haven't got to understand any high standard of philosophy, jugglery of words, this or that. Simple thing. What is simple thing? God is great. Everyone knows. And we are part and parcel of the great. So when you are combined with the great, we are also great. Just like your body, a small part of your body, a little finger, a toe, that is also the same value of the whole world. But as soon as that small part or big part is separated from the body, it has no value. It has no value. This finger, a very small part of your body, if there is any pain, you spend thousands of dollars. You pay to the physician to cure the pain, thousands of dollars. And when the physician says that this finger has to be, what is called, dislocated, or this cut off, separated, otherwise the whole body will be infected. So when this finger is cut off from your body, you don't care for it. No more value. Just try to understand. A typewriting machine, a small screw, when it is missing, your machine is not working nicely. You go to a repairing shop, which charges $10, you pay immediately. That little screw, when it is out of that machine, it has not a value even one farthing. Similarly, We are all part and parcel of the Supreme. If we work with the Supreme, that means if we work in Krishna consciousness or God consciousness, that I am part and parcel, just like this finger is working full in consciousness of my body. Whenever there is little pain, I can feel. Similarly, if you dovetail yourself in Krishna consciousness, you are living in a normal condition, your life is successful. And as soon as you are separated from Krishna consciousness, the whole trouble is there. The whole trouble is there. So, there are many examples we cite every day in this class. So, we have to accept this Krishna consciousness if we at all want to be happy and be situated in our normal condition. This is Krishna consciousness movement.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.